Are you looking for how to fix Picsart app not opening, not working problem? In this video, I show you how to fix Picsart app not opening or not working problem. For solving this problem, go to Play Store, search for Picsart, update Picsart if available any update. Then go to Settings, then go to Apps, then go to See All Apps. Now search for Picsart, click on Picsart, click on Storage and Cache, clear the storage, delete, click on Force Stop. Now restart your phone. After restart your phone, open Picsart. I hope that this method works for you.